Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come up in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed. Double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, tripling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. And you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, did it add to the occasion. Action has already started.
I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Samuel. Messi. Messi. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Tagliafico. And it's played forward. Could be a chance here. It's a hit! The ball's come loose. Out to the left it goes. In into the middle. Some real no-nonsense defending. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Coleman. Beautifully done. Crosses into the box. Greatly! Ronaldo gets flagged offside. Cahill goes looking. And it's Coleman. Coleman tries lifting it over.
Oh, hit the hard part right, but not the finish.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that plummets the defence and it could well be revisited this.
David Silva with the short one. And here's Silva. Coming. And here's Silva. On the back
corner. Just maybe there he overdid it slightly and should have released it because the support was arriving quickly.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Pogba. Tagliafico.
Mahrez.
And the first half is done. They both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. Is back on the way. A lot first 45 minutes. Didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical. Well, they could break here. Going forward. Pereira pumps it into the area. Cahill. If you did take an extended half-time break, you'll be relieved to hear that you have missed nothing. Silva, not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. Coleman.
Mahrez.
Tagliafico. He's picked him out. Now it's Mahrez. It's Cristiano. That's a pop! It's anyone's ball. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Ronaldo pushes to get on the end of it. Mkhitaryan tries to switch the play.
Mahrez.
Silva, over to the left. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ricardo Pereira drives it forward.
Mahrez.
A really good feat. Tagliafico, and they've been caught out here.
Look, this could still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some effort.
David Silva gets it back. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, what a wonderful stop! Cristiano Ronaldo
really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was. Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. So we have a double substitution going on here. That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.